In this video, you'll learn how to manage your roaming users. When a computer moves out of the network, a newly assigned IP address is used to determine which office is going to manage that computer. Go to the Admin tab and click IP Scope. Click Add IP Scope. Select the remote office that will manage the computers falling under the IP range or a subnet. The selected remote office will manage those computers. Choose IP address range if you have your computers falling within an IP range. Enter the start IP address and the end IP address. Any computer with an IP that falls within this range will be managed by the assigned remote office. In this example, my computer is presently managed by the Tokyo remote office. Choose Subnet if you have a dedicated subnet allocated to your office. Enter the subnet IP and the subnet mask. Any computer's IP that falls within this subnet will be managed by the assigned remote office. Click Save. The computer now moves out of the network and the new IP address falls within the subnet of San Francisco Remote Office, which will automatically start managing the computer. If the users do not fall in any particular IP range or subnet, you can configure a default remote office that will manage that user's device. In IP Scope, click Configure Default Remote Office. Enable the default remote office, select the remote office, and save. Now you can easily manage roaming users.